What's your diagnosis?
Bonding.
The body?
Some material come out of it.
So it is a defective converter?
Yep.
Do you think anything in the cooling system could have caused that?
Yeah, maybe the cooler crock inside of it, the cooler tranny.
Let's look
at that. And making hot, because you see the little plastic right here?
Uh-huh.
So it's completely 50% out of it, the regular friction plate.
Okay. What about the rest of the converter? Sprag? Oh,
let's see it right here, the sprag.
Sprag good.
Sprag good.
Bearings good.
Bearings good.
Okay, so it just needs a build then. Not a cut and wash like I was thinking.
No.
Okay.
We got to put together, we got to renew again.
Yeah. Okay.
The washer, plastic washer for aluminum, make it more flow. Okay.
Oh, so you're going to replace this with aluminum?
Aluminum, yeah.
Not the Bakelite.
No, let's see.
Oh, that spins.
Huh?
Okay.
Different build. Let me see it right here.
So, is there anything that we could have done in the transmission or in the cooler system? If the cooler system would, ooh, look at that. That's just, wow. That's just, let's get a shot of that. That is.
Oh, yeah. That's completely wore out.
Yeah,
see?
It's just coming off.
Yep. It's a 50% come out. Look. Almost gone everywhere.
That's where the overheating was coming from. That's what plugged up the filter.
You have plugged the cooler automatically right now because you have the friction material right there. See?
Yeah. But which come first, the chicken or the egg? Did this plug up the cooler?
Yeah.
Or? But what caused this to?
Caused overheat.
But why did it overheat?
Maybe probably the cooler first blocked before the.
What blocked the cooler? We need to find out.
Yeah, let me find out.
Okay.
Let me open the tranny.
Yeah, because we don't want this converter to burn up from something we did. Okay, Gonzo, thank you.
Yes.
Thank you. Okay, there we have it. At least it didn't get down to the metal and tear up the converter cover. Okay, well, go ahead and build it. Okay.
Have to be completely
union,
okay?
Okay. Well, I got you.
All right, man.
You're gonna be on YouTube.
Really?
Yeah. I'll email it to you.
Okay.
Oh, hey, I want to show off your shop. Show that boom. That boom is something. I've never seen a boom welder. Check out this boom welder. Instead of having a welder on wheels, Gonzo's got this boom welder that swings all the way around his shop.
Oh, yeah.
Wire welder. That is outrageous. And this is his shop. And then over here, he's got his machine area. He's got a mill.
The mill, we have a precision machine.
Yeah.
That one. And we have a big lathe right here, the good one.
This is the good one.
Monarch.
Okay, Monarch. Okay. Cool. And that's your balancer over there?
Balancer right there.
Okay. And this is Tip Top Transmission, Salt Lake City. And you stay in shape on this, huh?
Yeah.
Gotta have that equipment. That's all his pores. Okay, Gonzo, thanks. That's really cool. And your leak detector, leak tester. That's cool. Cool.
Well, the precision bond machine.
Yeah, and your bonding machine for the lockup clutches.
Yeah.
Okay, got that. Cool.
Arc welder, MIG welder, all equipment down here, my friend. Look at that clutch we put in. That's carbon.
Oh, that's woven carbon?
Yeah. Look, that's the best I build it.
Okay, wow. Cool. Okay.
No brown like that one.
Okay.
That was junk.
Okay, so you're gonna put woven carbon on that one.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Another blue one. I don't know why you like super blue one. I don't like the red one, my color.
Okay. What brand of converter is that one?
Same as yours. 518.
Is that a precision?
47 RPM.
You know what brand that is?
Yeah.
What brand?
What brand is it? It's Dutch.
What brand?
Dutch brand. 2000. This is 2004, 2002.
But the converter, is it a precision?
Yeah.
Or is it Transtar?
Precision.
Precision?
Yeah.
Is it a new job or a comeback?
Yeah.
New job.
New job?
Let's come back.
Come back? Yeah. Hmm.
I'm wondering if we're doing something wrong. Huh. Well, we'll go check it out. The jury's still out. We'll find out. But okay, thanks.
Okay, buddy.
Appreciate it.
No problem, buddy.
This is Larry Bloodworth signing out. Certified Transmission, Straper, Utah.